New tonight, a firefighter is recovering after falling through the steps of a burning home. It happened this morning at a home along the 1100 block of East 20th Street. The firefighter fell straight through the steps leading to the basement. He suffered minor injuries and is expected to be okay. No other injuries were reported.